okay, I tried to get up that mountain but couldn't. I only got about 200 feet up and got wrapped around trees and stuff, so this bike doesn't have good enough tread on it. So no one I'm going to go to the potato patch and back. We're going to try to do it pretty quick, but it is about 4 inches of snow, maybe 5 inches, so I'll try to get there and back. It's a virgin path. I got to remember where it is. Oh! Steeper than what it might look. Leaning into it. That'd be terrifying. Terrible if I can't get all the way back here. Off the path, looking for the path. I think it's over here. Back on the path. Giant hill. Okay. And try to walk it down here. I might have to bail on this. Once I can get past this one big tree here on the left, I can kind of let it go, but I don't want to go sliding too fast into that. Okay, now I got the hill. Leaning forward, leaning forward. Trail. Where is the trail now? Okay, so I'm on the trail. Old Noah's in front of me. That's always embarrassing. Letting it go, no brakes. Difficult part to get up this hill here. Leaning forward. Leaning forward. Potato patch view, frozen Potomac River, frozen ice. Down there, that white flats, that's the Potomac River. All right, let's see how fast we can get back. steepest hill. Leaning forward, got it in second. Uh-oh, off the tracks, out of the tracks, back in the tracks. Ooh, Vine. Yeah, I'm running. Spinning sideways, just my back's hitting the tree. Smacked into a couple trees. Around that whole hairpin. Trying to hit this hill at second gear. Brothers Retreat.